perfect.
Good day. Have a great
No, I was looking up where Clombo's eggs are at.
We still like four pairs of hands and we can go find them. Let's make a whole random live feed about that.
No! Stupid bastard. No! Why? Did you just witness that? So you didn't witness what happened? I fucking got to that chest, and as I hit the open chest button, and it opened up, this fool fucking took everything, and pulled the shotgun out, and fucking started shooting me. That was straight bullshit.
Fuck, goddamn. I got another fucking frame hands for you. Jeez.
Alrighty. Yeah, I didn't even see that fool come up and fucking just, he literally grabbed the fucking gun and started shooting me. Well, that sucked. Jumped over the edge. And as I started running around the corner, he was already jumping over, shooting me. That was easy. Where's the easy button when you need it? Jeffrey, switch over to your MK7 and grab that other MK7. See how it gave you more ammo?
Dr. Sue came right at you.
Damn. I think there's a blue MK right on the other side of this wall. God damn. Build a wall.
We'll just let it all come down to you.
Yeah.
Oh no, we're not okay there.
Yes! See what I said, build a wall? What are you... Why would you take the green MK instead of the blue MK? To your right. It was right down there at that pile. Was it?
Yeah, and I'm not taking a ranger.
Oh. Yeah, no, those things freaking suck. They're definitely underpowered. Oh. Jeffrey says another llama. Oh, and you activated him. You almost had that llama too. You can use med mist sliding. Thank you. Until I respawn.
Yeah, well.
Did they find you?
I found them.
Oh, they're both gone.
Oh, that's bullshit. That should have fucking hit him, dude. That one should have hit him. Find the car, Chris.
I got a car. You died.
Well,
I'm coming in right now. Oh, I was trying to throw you.
Grab my hand.
Where's... I was gonna say, you didn't have hands there? Oh, yeah, you had all kinds of freaking hands. Holy shit.
Get going, get going. Holy shit.
Don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it inside of here. I know, I seen him.
Take a couple shoes or something. I'm gonna search that chest real quick and try to get some help. Stay crouched.
Yeah. Oh, there's only 9 people left.
Awesome. Wait till you hear a bunch of shooting. Hopefully the circle goes away from the bugle. And then as soon as either somewhere everybody dips and fucking starts shooting each other, that's when we start to rebound.
Sheesh. Whew. I didn't want to shoot.
Unless you feel comfortable in a third party. Third party like a motherfucker.
Oh no. Think it's safe to revive you?
I would think, but no. I wouldn't trust it. Alright. Yeah, maybe. No, not safe, not safe.
Whew! I gotta get out of here.
Oh, there's one more evening man, on the other side.
Come on, hurry up! Fuck it!
Damn, that fool had 13 health? What the fuck?
I shot him in the head, I think, twice. Just wasn't enough.
When we try to stab him.
I'm down. Ooh, and he was spotted.
I don't get why that fool wasn't firing. Makes no sense.
Yeah, definitely going to try this. I still don't know how to do that building that you were talking about.
The stairs?
Yeah.
I'll show you when we go there. And hopefully we get some peace quiet when we go there. Doubt it.
But fuck it. SMG or MK7.
What's yours?
I have a blue one.
Oh, you got a blue one?
Yeah. I hear Clombo. Yeah. Oh shit, you're not even near me. Oh, I don't know. I heard him. I heard him sucking shit up. Wait, you already killed the llama? God damn. That's the shooting I detected heard some
unusual seismic activity. Maybe the island has a nervous stomach after its little gymnastics routine.
I'm almost maxed out on wood.
Or maybe it's something worse. Would you mind hiking up those perilous, deadly mountains? I need you to check on my seismometers.
Combo berry.
Yeah, I got
you know those heal you, right?
Yeah.
They heal both health and kill. Thank you.
I got distracted and I went straight for combo. So I only got like half of everything.
So where are we starting from right here?
Holy shit, we are way far away, dude.
Yeah, and I have no meds left. But the good thing about this is if we connect them, they won't fall down. Wait, you're on the ground?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Fuck, I can't outrun the storm. I'm gonna die. Fuck this, I'm webhanding down. Whew. I made it.
I got a med kit.
Give me meds.
I can get out of this storm.
I don't know how I made it out of it. I got 5 health left. Llama. Right here in front of me. Knocked one. Killed her. Oh, crowns. Let's go. Some chili chug splashes.
There's hands for one. Ooh.
Chili. Chili player. Oh, look at it. Oh, no, I don't want that. Nine people left, Jeffrey. I'm maxed out on all materials. I got web hands. Hit him for 20. Another 20. One that was coming up behind me. Got another one coming up behind me. Oh, wait. We need to get closer together.
I just died, bud.
Oh, what the fuck?
I was down the fish right there in the water.
I don't see him.
Right there, to the left.
Oh, I do see him.
Chug splash.
Not doing anything to me. Oh, bitch! You see she edited the fucking floor?
Yeah. Ugh. Her. Shout out to FaZe Har-Har for doing on a FaZe Har-Har game. Har-Har.
That's funny shit.
Storm knock. gross.
So wait, if you're the last person to shoot somebody and then they die in the storm, do you get credit for that kill?
Shit, unless you die first, you know. And it gives that random credit to somebody random.
Oh shit, we're flying?
We are flying. Where you wanna go? Like Miss Kenlock Jim?
Yeah, we need to get some loot. Damn, all the super big streamers are fucking getting back on Fortnite right now.
Really?
Yeah, because it's new season. New map. Everything's a lot more realistic. I felt way short. So you know those fucking sticky plungers? I'm taking that bitch up on that sky base. Those little plunger grenades. The finger.
There's more right here. For me.
Yeah. How many can you hold?
How many can I hold? I don't know. I'm about to go kill this llama that we missed.
Their teammate. He's revived. Got somebody right here. Knocked him. Killed him. Killed him. Hell yeah. Squad white.
Hell yeah. You got me and you both of them. You got one and I got one.
I've detected some unusual seismic activity. Maybe the island has a nervous stomach after its little gymnastics routine. Or maybe it's something worse. Would you mind hiking up those perilous, deadly mountains? I need you to check on my seismometers.
Damn, I can hear your door open.
My door?
Yeah.
Oh, my bedroom door.
Whatever door just opened. Like,
my bedroom door opened just a little bit. I got lost in tearing down trees and forgot which way I was going. Damn, I'm about to have two launch pads. Almost maxed out on wood. Maxed out. Not really anything steel that gives you a good amount at once.
Maxed out. I'm starting on top of the building right here.
But I'm maxed out on wood and brick, though.
Alright, well, let's go. I'm already making the stair set.
Jesus, Jeffrey. I couldn't figure out how to, where you were at. But I found it. Damn, and there's only 16 people left.
Hey.
God damn, Jeffrey, you started a while ago. Oh no, you got those chili splashes, that's what it was.
Yeah. I started with 40 seconds left before the stores started closing.
Oh fuck.
I think I'm maxed out on brick and steel.
You're weighing the fuck up there.
Yeah, I'm trying to save all my chili chunks versus this time.
Oh, well, I made it to your brick lane.
I was 600 bricks ago, so.
People left. No shooting people. I'll throw my clingers down there at the very end, launch them down there, and then make them wonder, where the fuck are those clingers coming from? Launch them all down there.
I got a launch pad too, so.
Oh, I got two of them. Oh no!
There we go.
Fucking bitch! How dare you shoot down a fucking sky base? Whoa!
Fucking Bushwicky.
He's dead. Damn, that was fucked up, man.
How the fuck?
What the hell?
Damn.
Right when I was reloading.
What made him give away my sky base? This motherfucker just watching us and that shit or what?
I have no clue. I literally turned back around because I was getting ready to go use my reinforced mats and start reinforcing it. I had 5 mats. And it was already too late.
See, I know ain't nobody gonna be watching my live feed, so I know that. Oh, shit. One watching. Who's watching? You?
Someone's watching. If it says one watching, that means someone's watching.
Oh, God. Same thing or what?
Yeah.
Stand like right here. Alright, I'm just gonna get this around
here. I gotta go downstairs. Check for hands. Builder. Oh, and a crown. Hell yeah.
You got two crowns?
No, but there's another person right here by me. Said there, it showed that there was somebody swimming right here. I don't see him. Wait, did Jeffrey find him? See what you're shooting. Haha, I found him. Fuck that. There's the crown.
That was good.
I started shooting into the tree and it fucking stopped me from shooting
that
him.
That bull's probably fucking pissed right now, dude. He's like, fuck that! What the fuck? Already, right there, huh?
have a kill, tape shield.
Pizza parties, fucking. Shit ton of fucking shield.
I got a shield cake that I haven't popped yet.
Well, there's 50s over here. There's fucking small shields. There's fucking pizza parties.
Oh, yeah, I definitely need the shields.
Madness.
I need another 200 wood and I'm maxed out. Away from
I detected some unusual seismic activity. Maybe the island has a nervous stomach after its little gymnastics routine. Or maybe it's something worse. Would you mind hiking up those perilous, deadly mountains? I need you to check on my seismometers. Hey, do you mind making your heartbeat a little quieter?
Oh, where'd you kill the llama at?
It's kind of muffling my scan.
Oh, I don't see no loot over there.
It's at the...
Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah, I see it. These motherfuckers are glitching out so bad. Wait, Jeffrey, have you started your Skybase yet?
No, not yet.
I got my data, and you got your steps in. Right. Win-win.
Where should I start it, though?
We should start it sometime relatively soon. Because we're going into the storm right now. Not right now.
Well, I'm starting it over here then.
And I didn't get clingers this time. Oh, okay. I couldn't see shit.
Neither could I, dude. Fucking tornadoes fucking me up. It's not like that's not noticeable. Oh man, and now it's really not gonna be noticed. Alright, whatever. So I got my gun on my side and I'm like fucking standing there all weird.
You got your gun in your hand. Yeah.
Yeah, but it's at, like on my side and I got my arms spread or what? Like I'm like,
whoa. Yeah, they're like out to the side.
Yeah, that's weird. That's my damn, and I realize I do not have a sniper.
Neither do I.
For real?
So, what?
Oh, well, team drop in at the end.
Huh?
Team drop in at the end. I got fucking two fucking launch pads.
I don't have any. You didn't bring a sniper either?
Nope.
You know the worst part about me being up here? I've only got 11 MK7 rounds.
I gotta let this work with that. I got 235. He said 70,
oh, no.
That would've been easier.
The SMG?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm good. I got 48 rounds. Some fool's over here dropping logs in the water.
They boxed that reboot van in. Oh, because they were using it. There's only 6 people left. What, Jeffrey, no. You don't need to block those ones in. We're just gonna have a massive fucking sky base up here. Now they could shoot one down and it's not going to take away all of it. God, this thing is massive though.
I think they're shooting it down, Chris.
Uh-uh.
Yep, look back, look back. They shot it down, they shot it down, jump! I'm going in the shifty shafts. Damn, that masterpiece is gone, look.
Fuck! And then it starts coming in.
Wait, Chris.
Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, it's a 2v2. Found one. Found him. Oh, one's almost dead. Fuck, he killed me. That's the one that was almost dead. That was so close.
My bad. Damn, that was only a 3-kill game. I'm up to 19 now, though.
I had 1 kill. 1 kill, 2 assists. So instead of making the platform so wide, just do one solid strip of that, just that thin one. So this way they really can't see it. Yeah.
Well, if that's the case, you want to do one actual super, super thin strip? Because we can make like a half volt. I'll show you right now. I'll do it right now. We'll go to Logjam. I'll show you exactly what I mean. That's going to be a good one. Both of these tools. I don't know that. Well, thanks for that. Yeah. med kits, there's a pizza party, some ammo, check flashes, two med kits.
Some unusual seismic activity. Maybe the island has a nervous stomach after its little gymnastics routine. Or maybe it's something worse. Would you mind hiking up those perilous, deadly mountains? I need you to check on my seismometers.
Start building here in just a sec. Starting it.
guy coming real close.
The other way. This will be our strip going out from here on out. I got 19 health in a school for me. You got any medkits or anything? Am I muted?
I didn't realize it was muted. Do you need a medkit? That's why I was looking straight down when I threw it.
Watch the Ollie trying to web that bitch back up here. No!
Like when Joe threw Elvin over the side.
Yeah. He died. That was so perfect.
Oh no, that was Joe threw me over the edge.
Oh yeah. Anyway, that was so perfect. That shit was fucking hilarious.
No, I got 86 rounds for the MK7 and then 333 rounds for the Stinger SMG. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm full on those. I got 530 rounds of those now. Oh, this is moving slow as hell. Damn, look at that wall all the way across there.
I know.
What the fuck was that? That was a big boom.
What the fuck?
I mean, we got web hands and all. Oh, there's six people left. Oh, there's one about to die. Going in the storm. Oh, yeah, he's trying to build in the storm. Oh, he's... Damn it! Fucking glitching. Hitting for 18. I got 0 kills, 1 assist.
Oh, yeah, the last one right there?
Yeah. Oh, no. The one that died right outside of the storm. Oh, shit. I'm at 18 victory crown royales.
Oh, I'm at 20 now. Hell yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Damn, you went from 18 to 20 today, huh?
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna go back to the lobby. I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette real quick.
Whew. Holy shit. Oh, goddamn. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, baby dogs.
So I need to look up where Clombo's eggs are at.
Where'd you chill?
Damn, so you watch Kentucky Ballistics?
Yeah. No.
No?
Nope.
How dare you? He says, you know what time it is? It's watermelon time! And he starts blowing apart watermelons with 50 cals. Great.
Yeah, I don't know about that life.
But what made me start thinking about that is, you know what time it is?
Oh, no.
Oh, I got 4 more in the fridge, ice cold. So I wonder if Monster is copyrighted. It's branded. Copyright 2012. Oh, that was when it was uncopyrighted. Oh.
What? You look at me like I'm gonna get you high.
Joe don't like sky basing either.
And he says, you always get shut down, so.
Yeah, we always get shot down, too.
It's the last ones that count. The last ones that count to kill. It's the ones that really matter. And those are the last ones we always face.
Damn, we could have had, like, 5 crowns on that match.
I know. But it's that. We get the dubs without him. We gotta carry an elven. Shit just gets difficult.
We need to do a pyramid sky base.
Pyramid sky base.
Yeah, sky base in 3 points. But I don't know how to build.
But we only got two people. How's that gonna work?
Joseph messaged me back. But he said he's chilling with his old boss. I said, damn. Trying to get a pyramid sky base going. Who got the last kill on that one?
The last one?
Yeah. Oh. Let's see, because I seen somebody else running around down there, but I started to remember that I hired a llama guy. Was that you burning down that field over there?
No, I'm still getting the llama loot.
Oh. Well, there's somebody over at Logjam burning shit down.
Stomach after its little gymnastics routine. Or maybe it's something worse. Would you mind hiking up those perilous, deadly mountains? I need you to check on my seismometers.
Shooting southeast.
Let's start building.
Oh, I see you. I've got one med kit, one full med mist. Damn, so we're getting ready to go into the storm.
Yep.
right here. And then we'll hit turbo speed. But be careful.
Oh, yeah, so I have two Stinger SMGs.
Do you? Oh, yeah. I got one blue one and one gray. I got one blue one, one gray MK, and a green snipe.
Yeah, there's that fucking damn storm. I hope that storm don't take away the sky base. Over the top of freaking the Bugle. Can't go up no farther?
No, I'm just gonna catch up a little bit.
Oh no, I was saying like up higher in height.
No, we're the highest. I always go to the highest point.
And then fall. And then go back up.
Try not to, but yeah.
Oh yeah, I can't see the bottom of it. Oh, hey, here.
What? Oh, shit. I'm back to get again.
There you go. I can't use those ones anyways. There was only 7.
I got max. Damn.
I'm gonna max wood.
Brick again. And then I'm up to 698 steel.
Steel's the hardest to get. 11 people.
You know I'm a sniper, do you?
No. So that's right at the middle of the circle right now. That'll probably be changing here real soon. 16 seconds.
Let me switch to turbo mode. We're about to hit turbo. We're gonna make a one strip all the way over there.
Just know I have no materials, so I'll pay attention. Oh yeah, so look, I can walk backwards.
pretty fucking close to you, bud.
My backpack's in the storm.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah, you look back, you definitely cannot see where we came from.
Holy fuck.
Unless you zoom in with the sniper. And that is way the fuck back there. So, almost 1,000 meters.
And you're still maxed out on, I don't know, you've been using bricks. So you're maxed out on wood, though.
Yeah, I was maxed out on wood. Used that all fucking, then you reloaded me. I'm still on brick. Because you reloaded me on that. Man, I still got steel to go through. So, safe to say, we'll be just fine.
3, 2, 1. Oh, it's gonna be moving super slow. Wait, go build to the left. Build over here. Because this is gonna be the closest to the edge of the storm. Stops, it'll literally just barely be stopping. Jesus. So I can't even see where it stops or where it starts going down at. I know where it starts going down, but
we're now 1,000 meters away. I'm now 1,001 meters away.
I'm at exactly 1,000. Oh, sweet. Oh, it's a 2v2.
Where do you think these guys are at? One's in the bush right here.
Well, it looks like we'll just go down until the storm covers the whole map and it's a moving circle.
Yeah? Just keep it going like that? See how far we are? Just
fucking keep it going.
Alright, fuck it.
I mean, the match is probably already well over 10 minutes. I can literally see the whole entire circle, and I don't see any of them.
Is it in that bush?
Or the one right next to it? That small one? No. Oh shit, so if you put a pad right next to you... Oh shit, we're going down! Oh fuck!
right here.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Damn.
I wonder what gave it away.
Hey, you can't do that to me. I did that to everybody else last year.
So I think what got them to look up is the fact that they're looking around at a bunch of trees that are outside of the circle and...
nothing was there.
There's nothing, yeah, it's just bare dirt and grass. So where the fuck could these little bastards be? Look up in the sky. Oh, shit. There they are.
For real. Everybody on the West Coast, you know, there's a lot of sky bitching going on lately.
A lot of good sky bitching.
For real.
You know, New Selk would be very proud of those sky bases.
Oh, yeah. I said we need golden snipers. Oh, shit. We're over here by desert. Get blown up by the bands and make our way to the foundation and kill him.
Load up on hands.
Yeah, I'm going to get some hands over here.
Oh, you're going to the bottom one.
I was going to do this, man, people.
I mean, I don't even have a gun yet. Yeah. Oh, look. I got 6 minis. 7 minis. Damn, Jeffrey.
What?
Fucking murking him. I was watching you through my MK7 lens. you good?
In the background here.
There's six minis right here if you're holding those. Legendary MK7.
For sale?
No. What we saw is so what I found?
Legendary sniper for sale, though.
Damn, I don't have any gold. I just upgraded.
Oh god, that's why.
No, I upgraded my green sniper to a blue sniper and ran out of gold. There's a green MK7. But I have six chug splashes. And some guzzle juices. Sucks that you can only hold two guzzle juices. Killed her. For 21.
I'm bringing this dude to you, Jeffrey. He's in the passenger seat of the... Oh, no. He's not in the passenger seat of the truck. I think he is. No, he's not.
Took too long to hit it, you let the guzzle juice go. Let's get it again.
I need a drink of Monster.
Oh good.
Oh yeah.
Not sponsored.
Hopefully soon.
Yeah. Shout out to G Fuel too, yo. It'd be appreciated, G Fuel, if you could send some my way. Need a little bit of focus, eh? Get the dubs. Shout out to Munchie for the big juice. That's what I've been drinking.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn that bell notification all the way on for all notifications.
Well, Jesus.
Hey, you forgot the slogan?
Oh, what's the slogan?
I don't fucking know.
Family farm road. Welch's. How about that one?
Ooh, that was a good one.
Oh, yeah.
I was getting ready to whack those. Why did I pick up the fucking gas can?
But I do need hands.
Nope. I think there was like a rock or something with them on it.
got hands?
Yeah. You want them?
Well, I found hands. No, I found hands.
I was going to say, I'll give them to you.
No, man, no.
You use them a hell of a lot more than I do.
I know.
Oh, and there's already somebody shooting the fucking llama. Yeah, somebody's already over there shooting the llama. Either that or they're in a gunfight.
Well, I was just getting shot at. So. Oh no, there's another llama.
There's four llamas in each match. Four, or no, five, I think. Five llamas in each match.
Shark. What a prick.
Oh.
There's two llamas we could have had. Because of Class A1 jackasses.
Killed them?
Fucking either.
Well, that guy didn't have much fucking loot. So trees that are still standing up, they'll give you up to 65 wood per hit. Bigger rocks give you up to 110 per hit. I'm at 600 wood, 400 stone, or brick, I mean. I'm just swimming through this big ass fucking lake right here, just collecting everybody's loot. Sorry, 570. Should be at 670 here in just a second.
back towards me?
Yeah. Are you starting Sky Base?
I'm maxed out on one Ember, so.
Yeah, I'm at.
There's no turbo speed this time either.
Yeah, all I have is regular chug splashes. And I only got two. So I'm gonna use my med kit first. So that's where the chug splashes will work at the very end.
I got a keg shield too. So we can. I'm gonna fall on the beach here. I ain't got no snipers.
Whoa. Ho ho. Fucking Jeffrey and his goddamn wisdom. Oh shit. I almost fucked up. I was at 2 health when I used that.
I got 2 medkits.
Oh, Jeffrey. You see how far we got to go?
As long as you're maxed out on wood and brick, we're just fine.
Not quite maxed out on brick, but maxed out on wood. I got 700 brick and 100 steel. And I got 1 med kit left.
You got 1 left?
Yeah.
I got 1 left after this one. I'm gonna start building this one along the storm.
So that way
I got more of a straight shot. Because either way I see it, we're gonna have to build over.
Right. We're building with 23 fucking people left. Oh, what the fucks?
Oh no.
Are you watching my health go down?
I'm watching the storm get closer on my ass. Fucking shit gets closer. Oh, this is the time I wish I had turbo speed. No.
So use your last med kit just before 20. I'm gonna have to use it right now.
Do you have it?
Yeah, I'm using it.
Oh, I'm almost out of mats, Chris. I got 2 more.
Alright, stop.
Whoa.
Oh no. Oh, the storm stopped. Oh, but it's had a toothache. Fuck. Oh no, Jeffrey.
Stop. I'm good. I'm good. Let me crawl out.
I was gonna say, I don't.
I can crawl out. My butt's just clenching, dude.
I got 17 health left.
Alright,
so I'm giving. Nah. Oh, wait. Not that. Give me that back.
Oh no, somebody's reviving.
Damn, that is a lot easier than having 17 health. Oh yeah, I have no more mats. Oh, that's moving fairly
yeah,
slow.
Holy hell, you cannot see where we started. Holy hell, yeah.
It's just a flat plate coming through the fucking sky. Nine people left. They built a whole thing going from side to side. I don't know if there's anybody over there or not, but Jesus. Yeah, wait, didn't we start in log, like right outside of Logjam? Right there?
Somebody's over there. I think somebody's up there. Yeah, we started. Yeah, just outside of Logjam.
1300 meters away.
Sit right about here is where it was. Yeah. I would say about 1200 around in there.
Jesus. And you can't even see it. Whoa. Seven people left. Six people. Somebody's burning this whole fucking forest down.
Come back here. Come back this way.
Did you just shoot Jeffrey?
I nailed him for 20.
He's burning it all down. Oh, cool. We're going to be right over the water. Bro, this sky base loops around the whole fucking map. This guy's got a sniper rifle.
They all got snipers.
Oh, he's gone. 2v2.
Yep, just us two versus us two. Directing the walls. Here it comes, Chris. What's up? How the fuck?
Wait, how'd you die?
That's what I'm saying. I thought it
five.
Five
and nine. Oh no.
Five and nine.
Oh no.
Look it. It's a five and nine. I'm gonna go see how many fucking battle stars I got. Damn, it's already 4 o'clock. Sheesh.
Oh, damn. We've been playing since 10?
Yeah. Well, I got two Holy and a half hours shit. On this broadcast alone. Maybe it's time to end it right here. I'll end this broadcast.